Hey, it's David from Camp TV. Let's talk about uploading your camp video to YouTube. You're probably already convinced that your video belongs on YouTube. Good, it does. However, there's more to this than simply clicking that yellow upload button. First, establish a proper account name and channel name. Don't confuse your viewers by having your video attached to some random personal account name. For example, our channel is called Camp TV Media's channel, that's us, and you see our logo right next to the channel name. Second, you will be prompted to give your video a name. The name must make sense for the search engines, and it must instantly tell viewers what they are about to watch. Be descriptive. You might call your video Camp Fill in the Blank Summer Program for Boys 8 to 16. Third, you have a chance to write an effective description for your video. Consider first typing in your website and then compose two short, engaging sentences about your camp. We know many viewers won't bother clicking that More Info button to continue reading your full description, so start off with a bang. One last thought. You want your video to look its best on YouTube. After clicking Upload, scroll down and click on Best Video Formats. Take a couple of minutes to read this helpful information provided by YouTube. Definitely worth your time. There you go. Your camp video was one of more than 50,000 videos that were uploaded to YouTube today. And with the attention that you gave to the upload process, your video will get noticed. Thanks for watching.